I just rambled mostly.
Yeah.
I'm sort of trying to keep myself out of the finished product as much as possible, you know, so, but basically I'm, as I was telling Paolo, I got the idea to do a short documentary on the Slut Walk, and sort of the sort of guiding principle was, I feel like I more or less understand why people are doing it as much as I can without being those other people. But I'm sort of picturing, you know, someone's mom somewhere hearing about this and being like, well, why would anyone want to call themselves a slut and be in a slut walk? So I'm sort of trying to, you know, get the, you know, I'm going to be, you know, shooting the, you know, the walk and what's going on. But basically wanted to hear, you know, what it means to people, why they would be involved, you know, that kind of thing. So, what does the slut walk mean to you?
The slut walk?
Yeah.
Well, I was walking with me and my friend Beth. We were walking to the store, and we decided to walk like each of. I walked without my shirt, and she walked without her shorts.
Yeah.
And she was, and then she started telling me about the slut walk and like how empowering it is to be able to like walk around as women like naked or wearing like very little clothing and without being like taken advantage of. Like by men, because
yeah.
A lot of like it's really big like misunderstanding with men, and like that if you're dressed a certain way, that means like that you're willing to like have sex or like be taken advantage of, and like it's really empowering to be to walk with a whole bunch of people wearing not a lot of clothes and not being taken advantage of, because just because you're wearing a certain thing doesn't. Or act a certain way, it doesn't mean that it's okay to be taken advantage of by a man or by a woman or whoever is the predator.
Okay. And so what would you hope people on the outside to take away from this, you know, for people who are on the outside to see, like, what would you want people to learn from?
Well, I would hope that, like, instead of judging all these people walking around like that, like, as a statement and like asking and inquiring about it rather than just being like, oh my god, those people are half naked, what are they doing? Oh my god, they must be sluts or something, you know? Like, it'd be nice if people like took the opportunity of the walk to like ask questions and maybe even join in, you know?
Okay, what are you planning on wearing for the slut walk? How are you going to?
Well, I'm going traveling this Sunday.
Okay.
So. If I was, I'd probably just wear some, like, gnarly lingerie or something. Really, probably even naked, I don't know.
Okay. I'm trying to think. I mean, that's all the kind of thing I'm looking for. Have you been involved in other sort of groups, movements, along these kind of issues?
No, I just, like, I know a lot of women who have been taken advantage by men and like me as well, and I know that like there's a lot of like even strippers around here that get taken advantage of, like just like with their wages, you know, like with tips and stuff. And I don't know, I think it's important that, I mean, it's kind of extreme, but it's important, like the message is important.
Okay. I mean that's really all I need. I'm just looking for like short bits from different people, so unless you have something more to.
I think that people should get rid of their political correctness and just learn how to live life happily, you know. Learn that it's okay to not rape people.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah.